BadGame.com, all the game you want and then some.
Just entered one of four soul extraction facilities. This is where souls enter hell to have their sins removed and then thrown to the streets to wander for eternity. Now make no mistake, this isn't Satan being magnanimous. Sins are the currency in hell. That means these places are the cornerstone of his income. There's three sections of the facility, and to fully take it over, you need to capture all three. But be careful. Satan's goons are going to be looking to reclaim any section you're not guarding. We pull this off, you'll hurt Satan and Ultor makes money. It's win-win.
You should never mess with the Saints.
Nice bite.
Great work,
Old Tor's moving into the territory you freed up, and we're already seeing a difference. I can't wait to see what happens when we own it all.
See what these things can do.
The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 beep.
Oh, murder.
Not alive.
Your prayers won't be answered here.
You know, I gotta say, this song is pretty catchy.
Does the banality of this children's song not drive you mad?
This isn't pop music.
You're a strange woman. this infernal music!
Come, let us return to my castle, so we may plot our next steps in proper surrounds.
Johnny led Vlad back to his castle, which since his incarceration became a haven for frat parties and squatters. But the systematic impaling of trespassers would have to wait. Vlad was a man of his word, and was eager to provide intel that could aid in hobbling Satan's armies.
I bestow upon you the Stygian cold fire. I brought you to this inferno to teach you about the power I have granted you. Cold fire is an aura, which means you must activate the power and get close to an enemy before they will feel the cold embrace of the Stygian flames. Try it against these demons.
This is so much better than therapy.
While I understand your enthusiasm, you must use cold fire to defeat the enemies, not your weapons. Well done, friend. Now here comes a dark inciter. Use your aura, then get close to him to take down his shields. From there, you can finish him off with your pistol. You've done it. Doesn't it feel good to watch an enemy burn?
Looking forward to stretching my wings.
Too dumb to figure it out, Gat? You backed the wrong horse.
Keep talking, bitch.